Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. Today, I was going to start a three-part series, so three videos, the first one today, but they're all about lessons from Tony. These are lessons I learned in working with Tony. I have the greatest business partner in the world, as far as I'm concerned, and we really together have learned some really important lessons, sometimes painfully. Here's the first one today. A real winner is someone who very easily and often is able to say the following two things. I don't know, and I was wrong. Easily and often. Why do I say that? Why would you even say often? Well, because, you know, we're just one person, and we've really learned in 30 years working together, whether it be in the cleaning business or in the software business to help cleaning businesses, that we very often can make a mistake. We're human beings. And so we gotten very used to, and also regarding our business relationship, being willing to say, hey, I was wrong. I was wrong. It's very close to the other part I'm mentioning. The other thing to be able to really try to get used to easily saying and often is, I don't know. You know, there's a million different sources of information, a zillion people, we're just one. And so it's so egotistical to think that we know everything. We can't possibly. But if we're very open to learning and we say, you know, I just don't know. Boy, that is the path to learning so much. So I just thought I'd pass that along. Great business partner. Helped me to learn, and of course we're still always learning this, the valuable lesson of trying to very easily and often be able to say, I don't know, and or I was wrong. Something to think about. Till next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.